The highly acclaimed Lobkowicz Palace, Lobkowicki Palace, is part of the Prague Castle Complex. The palace is open to the public as one of the finest museums in Prague, while its most beautiful room, the 17th-century Baroque Concert Hall, is the setting for lunchtime classical concerts. Lobkowicz Palace was built in the 16th century by Czech nobleman Jaroslav of Prinzcin, and was originally named the Prinzcin Palace. It entered the Lobkowicz family by way of marriage. The Lobkowicz Palace Museum is a series of exquisitely decorated rooms, filled with priceless exhibits drawn from the private collections of the Lobkowicz family. The museum features works of art by 12th-20th century painters, including masterpieces by Canaletto, Bruegel the Elder and Velázquez, weapons and ceramics spanning five centuries, historic musical instruments, and rare manuscripts penned by composers such as Mozart, Haydn, and Beethoven. The museum ticket includes a free audio tour, which allows visitors to explore the palace at their own pace. The history of the palace reflects some of Bohemia's most significant historical events. In 1618, when Protestant rebels threw their Catholic imperial ministers from the windows of Prague Castle, the defenestration, it was in Lobkowicz Palace that the survivors took refuge, at great political risk to the Lobkowicz family. In the 20th century, the palace was confiscated by the state and allowed to deteriorate. However, in the 21st century, after 40 years of communist rule and a further 12 years seeking its restitution, the Lobkowicz family regained ownership. In 2002, the family embarked on an extensive program of renovation, and thankfully today, all periods of Lobkowicz Palace's architectural history survive. Of particular note are the chapel and the magnificent reception rooms, the marble hall, balcony room and the concert hall. The lunchtime classical concerts offer visitors the opportunity to experience the true splendor of the concert hall. For refreshments, the Lobkowicz Palace Cafe offers casual dining and drinks. It has a small balcony from where you can enjoy fine views over the city. Visitors will familiarize themselves with the Lobkowicz ancestors. For instance, in the 16th century, Władysław Prinzcin was the first Czech to be awarded the Order of the Golden Fleece, and he was only 25 years old at the time. The clan is also related to Spanish King Philip II, who, over a 40-year reign, amassed a great empire that even included the Caribbean, Central America, and part of what is today the United States. Visitors familiar with Diego Velázquez's famous painting Las Meninas will recognize 4-year-old Infanta Margarita in one family portrait. There is much more to see at the Prague Castle complex than the castle itself and St. Vitus Cathedral, the site's most tourists flock to. Don't miss a chance to follow the intriguing Lobkowicz family history at Lobkowicz Palace on the castle grounds as you will learn about the family's ancestors and the artifacts that tell tourists riveting tales. The fine porcelain on display includes an impressive collection of Meissen, Majolica service, and tableware from Delft. Classical music has played a significant role in Lobkowicz's history. Original scores by Beethoven, such as his Third Eroica Symphony, are highlights, as are others by Mozart and Handel. The fine porcelain on display includes an impressive collection of Meissen, Majolica service, and tableware from Delft. Classical music has played a significant role in Lobkowicz's history. Original scores by Beethoven, such as his Third Eroica Symphony, are highlights, as are others by Mozart and Handel.